This is a quick overview of the booking system from Meno. All the upgrades within the Genesis software are completely compatible with Meno's laser tag game control system. However, the booking system, GPOS and membership system can be used independently for non-laser tag facilities. The main booking page displays the day's activities and can manage up to 6 resources. Typically, resources are 1 or 2 arenas and 1 to 4 party rooms. However, a resource can be anything from a soft play frame to climbing wall. Each booking can be added to multiple resources, as you can see here. Oscar's birthday consists of 2 20-minute slots in the arena and 1 1.5-hour slot in Booth 1. Each resource column displays the occupancy, ensuring you don't overbook. Once you have become familiar with the Genesis booking system, you can gather helpful information at a glance. You may have noticed that Jacob's booking is red, not white, like the other bookings. This means there is an outstanding balance on the booking, enabling you to call and take payment in advance or remind the customer as they arrive. The calendar has 4 colour references. A grey box means there are no bookings on that day. Green, there is at least 1 booking. Red shows today's date, and blue is the selected date. The thin grey column to the left of each resource column displays the total occupancy for the relevant resource. Taking bookings is easy. Enter the lead contact, age group, date, special requirements, and any other information your facility requires. For marketing purposes, an address and date of birth can be inputted, with the option to opt out of marketing. The booking schedule to the right displays the occupancy of all resources and allows you to move bookings quick and easily. The blue highlighted area depicts the booking slot being viewed, and the numbers represent the total occupancy of each slot. This number includes the booking being added, as well as any other occupants. Product and sales history are displayed at the bottom of the page, with each transaction linked to a user for easy tracking. Clicking on the sale history ID will take you to the transaction in GPOS. Check out the GPOS video for more information. Here we can see a detailed view of the payment, what time and day it was processed, and by whom. Clicking on the booking ID will take you back to the booking information. When the booking is complete, click on Save and Email Booking. Choose the relevant email template and click Send. And hey presto, you have sent the customer an automated confirmation email in a matter of seconds, saving you time and money. All data entered into the booking can automatically be added to an email. Email templates can be created and edited in the admin area. Amending a booking is super easy. Make your amendments and send an updated email. All financial changes are logged and displayed in the sales history. The booking system can also be accessed remotely, allowing you to add and amend bookings from home or on the move.